ASMR입니다. 네, 오랜만이에요. Hello everyone, Xtian ASMR is here. I'm back with another video. I know it's been a really long time. I'm blonde now, and that's it. So today I'm going to be doing another bottle tapping video because I think that they're really relaxing. So yeah, I just took a shower. So actually I'm going to start by putting moisturizer on first because my skin is a little dry. So we'll start with that. Actually, let me put my hair back like this. So I hope you guys are having a good week. It's really cold here right now. I live in Ohio. You live and you learn, I guess. While I do this, I just watched this video by Midnight Theories, and they do like K-pop conspiracy videos, and not even like conspiracy, like they do like deep dive videos into certain topics and stuff. Usually, sort of like negative topics or scandals or, you know, whatever. And I just watched this one all about Girls Planet 999 or whatever it was called. And I can't get over the fact that on that one episode where they like all did an excursion and they like were training for the day and they like went out and the one group, like, I don't even know what they did, but they like went out of the training facility and like did an excursion, and the one group literally went to that one girl's mom's house. Like, that's so weird. And then she ended up debuting in the group, like, yeah, of course she did. Like, but it's just really weird. And I love how Mnet was like, we're not gonna do any more reality like survival shows because we always end up getting caught cheating. And then they just did another one, and it's like kind of obvious that they manipulated the votes and everything. So that's just my two cents. Anyway, let's get into the video. So I have like 10 bottles or so here that I'm going to tap for you guys. I work at a restaurant, so I have a lot of bottles from the bar. I have not drank these. These have not been drank by me, except for these tiny little ones that we'll get to. So okay, I guess we'll just start. I'll start with this wine bottle. This is Nora Chardonnay. Do you guys like Chardonnay? I do not. It's too dry. There's actually this really, really good wine brand called Chateau Saint-Michel. And it's like, it's French, I guess. Actually, no, I think it's like from Oregon or something. It's probably from France if it's Chateau Saint-Michel. I don't know. Who cares? But it's really, really good. And I like the Riesling. And I went to the store like about a month ago to buy their Riesling. And I bought like two bottles of it. And I got home and tried it. And I was like, this tastes so much drier than I remember it. And I just kept drinking it because I was like, I know I like it though. Like, it's just so dry. And then it took me like 2 weeks. And then I realized that I had bought the Chardonnay and not the Riesling, so can't do them for too long, or else this video is gonna be like 5 years long, which, I don't know, maybe that's a good thing, actually. So this is, what is it, Sensi Pinot Grigio. We love a good Pinot Grigio. I don't, actually. I still think Pinot Grigio is a little bit too dry. I don't even know, is Chardonnay supposed to be drier than Pinot Grigio? Says right here, according to the Surgeon General, women should not drink alcoholic beverages. It says it right there. Read it and weep, everybody. Read it and weep. I'm just kidding. It says when they're pregnant. But I make that joke all the time because my friend Sava made that joke once. So, yep. Okay. I have this bottle of wine, but it looks really gross, actually, so I'm just gonna get rid of this, and we're gonna go on to the next one, which is this Appleton Estate Reserve. This is a Jamaican rum. I've never had this before. I've never tried this before, but, I like the picture. It's pretty. It makes me want to take a vacation. A vacation. Vacation, vacation, vacation. It says, since 1749. Wow. 1749, that's a long time. That's like a lot of years, you know? By Appleton. Alright, next I have the coveted Crown Royal. Crown Royal. Crown Royal. Is it Royal? Crown Royal. Battle Royale. Have you guys seen Battle Royale? I actually really like it. I mean, like, of course I do. But I'm just saying, I like it. It's really good. Canadian. Oh. That makes sense because it says blended Canadian whiskey. The Crown Royal Distilling Company. Can you guess where it is? It's in Canada. I'll give you one guess. No, it's in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I'm just kidding. You said that. You said that. 40% alcohol by volume. This is 80 proof. So I would imagine that if I had a little bit of this, I would be right down there on the floor right now. So it's a good thing that I have not drank this, or else I wouldn't be able to make this video for you. So, okay. Next we have Bullet Rye. This is another whiskey. This is an American rye whiskey. It says straight American rye whiskey. I'm one of those things. That's so silly. Okay. Where is this from? Distilled in Lawrenceburg, Indiana. Really? Wow. That's really close to me. Listening to us, I one time like said something about So many different limoncellos, and they're always good. Some of them are great.
I'm so excited to get rid of all these bottles. You guys have no idea. They've just been like a big source of clutter and stress in my life. I'm just kidding. I'm being dramatic. It has not been that stressful, but it has been a big source of clutter in my house. So yeah, I'm excited to finally be able to get rid of that. And I'm excited to post this video because I miss you guys. I miss you all. I've gotten like a good amount of new subscribers since my last video, and by a good amount, I mean 50 or so. So thank you everyone for subscribing. Hi to all my new subscribers. I wish I knew your names. I mean, like, I don't wish I knew your names, but like, if I knew some of your names, I'd be able to be like, hey Joey, hey Malaska, hey Defibrillator, you know, like, if I knew your names, I'd be able to say hi to you guys. Sound, right? Oh no, that doesn't do the same thing.